Everyone sees the world a little bit differently. Everyone chooses the direction in life to focus on more intently. Everyone looks into the early morning sky and sees the sunrise. I, however, always look beyond to that which cannot be seen with mortal eyes. The sun, a star, a shining pinprick of light in an alien constellation. A bestower of light, heat, energy, and a protagonist in life's creation. A god, a judge, the literal light by which we all follow. Sometimes the antagonist to our stories, the reason for our sorrow. I've never seen sunrise, at least not in the way you see them. I close my eyes, I rise, the way to the world you and I like. I feel the vibration of the universe, I hear the notes of the music of the spheres. Like a bedtime story beating over and over, that no one chooses to hear. I can see through time, realize, understand, and experience and immerse. Through the prism of life, I can see the beauty of the Big Bang and the universe. I can understand the reason things happen, and why things are the way they are. I can feel the energy that connects all life, planets, galaxy, and stars. There is so much to life that we simply choose not to see. There is so much to our own self that is waiting to be unlocked for us, and our key. The next time you choose to start your day by greeting the creator of us all, close your eyes, open your mind, see, hear, feel, and recall.
Thank you.
next time you choose to start your day,
a good moon cleanse has a day.